Small businesses in a few Arkansas counties are now eligible for federal loans thanks to the drought, drying up some of their revenue. 5 News reporter Jacob Luthy joins us now in Johnson. Jacob, who's eligible?
That's right. The SBA says that small businesses in 11 Arkansas counties are now eligible for what they're calling the Economic Injury Disaster Loan. They say this is to try and offset economic losses caused by the recent drought. Some of those Arkansas counties listed in that list is Benton, Washington, Madison, Carroll, and Crawford. The SBA says that the loans are limited to small, non-farm businesses, small agricultural cooperatives, and aquaculture businesses. The SBA says that it is waiting for Congress to approve appropriate additional funding for the disaster loan program, but encourage businesses to go ahead and apply. Earlier today, I spoke with one small fish distribution business in Madison County who say they have felt the effects of this drought firsthand.
I have a whole list of customers that we've been waiting for their ponds to get fuller so that we can stock their ponds. And they're empty. Some of them are new ponds and some of them are old ponds that have just dried up because of the drought. And so it hasn't allowed us to go stock them.
Now the SBA says that first payments will begin 12 months after the first disbursement of loans. They also say that the deadline to apply for these loans is June 2025. Covering news where you live, Jacob Luthy, 5 News.